Pennsylvania House has voted to bring whole milk and reduced fat milk back to kids' schools. The Obama administration mandated skim milk and banned whole milk and 2% back in 2010. The mandate has cost the state's dairy farmers revenue. If approved, the bill allows the state attorney general to sue the federal government if it withholds or revokes money from schools over the milk.